كلا
Nay, truly, but when the life cometh up to the throat, when the soul of the body reaches the throat. And men say, and those around it among his family and others say, where is the wizard, who can save him now? Is there any physician who can cure him? It is also said this means, the angels say to one another, who will rise with his soul to Allah?
أيحسب الإنسان ألن نجمع عظامه بلى قادرين على أن نسوي بنانه بل يريد الإنسان ليفجر أمامه يسأل أيان يوم القيامة فإذا برق البصر وخسف القمر وجمع الشمس والقمر يقول الإنسان يومئذ أين المفر كلا لا وزر إلى ربك يومئذ المستقر ينبأ الإنسان يومئذ بما قدم وأخر بل الإنسان على نفسه بصيرة ولو ألقى معاذيره لا تحرك به لسانك لتعجل به.
Nay, I swear by the accusing soul that this scripture is true, and I swear by every righteous and sinful soul that will blame itself on the day of resurrection. As for the righteous soul, it will say, if only I did more righteous works. And as for the sinful soul, it will say, if only I abstain from committing sins. Both souls will say this upon seeing the reward and punishment awaiting each one of them respectively. It is also said that the accusing soul in question is the soul that reproaches itself, and it is also said, it is the soul that repents of its sins and reproaches itself for what it had committed, and it is also said it is the sinful, disbelieving soul.
كلا بل تحبون العاجلة وتذرون الآخرة وجوه يومئذ ناظرة إلى ربها ناظرة ووجوه يومئذ باسرة تظن فعل بها فاقرة كلا إذا بلغت التراقي كلا إذا بلغت التراقي وقيل من راق وظن
Lo! Upon us, reese death, the putting together thereof, preserving the Quran in your heart, and the reading thereof, and also preserving the reading of Gabriel to you, it is also said that this means, upon us rests its composition of the lawful and the unlawful. And when we read it, when Gabriel reads to you, follow thou the reading, you, O Muhammad, read after him, it is also said this means, what we finish composing it with all the lawful and unlawful contained therein, do you follow its composition.
أولى لك فأولى ثم أولى لك فأولى أيحسب الإنسان أن يترك سدى ألم يك نطفة من مني يمنى ثم فجعل منه الزوجين الذكر والأنثى أليس ذلك بقادر على أن يحيي الموتى.
And he knoweth, and the dead person knows at that point, that it is the parting, the time of departing from the life of the world. And agony is heaped on agony, and severity is heaped upon severity, the severity of the last day of the life of the world and that of the first day of the hereafter, and it is also said this means, and the dead person's legs are twisted around each other. Unto thy Lord that day, the day of judgment, will be the driving, the return of all created beings.